The US economy got a shot in the arm on Thursday from Q2 GDP figures just out, showing a 4.2% rise, a better-than-expected figure, with details also pointing to sustainable underlying strength. Business spending and exports exceeded forecasts, helping explain the rise. Domestic demand grew by 3.1% instead of the previously reported 2.8%, suggesting that with an unusually cold winter that cut output over, the economy is making up for lost time.